I'm gonna say goodbye to this boring plain window today. Pound on this tulip window film. First, make a deep cleaning. Then measure the size and cut the film to fit. Second, spray a fine mist of water onto the window and peel the backing off and place it onto the wet window. Remember to spray again on the film. It's easier to use squeegee. Use a sharp knife to trim excess edge. At last, make sure there is no bubbles in there. Look at the final effect.